This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. To destroy the heart. The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal. Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Thank you. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial camp was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
For the faithful. The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect. Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack.
Embrace your suffering, young advocates. Beyond the pain, there is enlightenment.
Attention! Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately. Thank you. Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
Entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirmed. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark it for you. Thank you.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 002. Subject analysis of Doomslayer, January 24th, 2163. There is no chance that the subject is a demon. We have blood samples pulled from the Mars base event that show his blood type is AB positive. He is male with a genome that makes him very much a member of the human race. But the enhanced strength, speed, and athleticism would indicate otherwise. But we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin. I cannot, as a contributing member of the scientific community, agree with the assumption by some of my colleagues that he is, for lack of a better word, a god, an avenging angel, the right hand of doom here to save humanity from its sins. But I cannot ignore that the timing of his arrival, the identity of his enemies, the fire and brimstone element to this catastrophe we currently find ourselves in has definitely shaken my scientific resolve.
Okay, guys, we'll end it there. We're halfway through this level, and we are about to enter some more pain and lots more combat. There's a ton of infestation in this map. Oh, we gotta go through it all. Anyways, I'll catch you in the next one.